Don't mess around with stolen property, ladies and gentlemen. Unless you like jail.
The rambling Bob, he used to steal, gamble, and rob. He thought he was the smartest guy around.
I'm not sure that I see a problem here. I don't know. Let me know if you can identify the anomaly in the situation. Oh, I apologize.
Said they were coming back. Nobody is there as of now. We might just take a little run through right here. His shit is gone. Crazy. So that machine, that truck, that car, this whole thing was lined up with vehicles. There were vehicles stuffed up back there behind the hay barn. Big ass fucking 26 foot long work trucks. They brought it here with a semi tow truck. He had this line with trailers. He had trailers back in the field. We had to unlock the gate so they could get to. So I don't know how much the rest of this shit they're taking or not, but and this whole front was filled with trucks and trailers and cars, and they done took all that shit. And in jail he sits, so don't mess around with stolen property, ladies and gentlemen, unless you like jail. I like the kind so much. These every 2 weeks, so that's 6 a month minimum, and we go through like 1 a month now. Yeah, way better, way more money. And on that note, holiday road, it's a fun thing to sing.
They see me mowing my front lawn. Just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Really, really.
MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to 1,000 places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz, a minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, well I'm number one. Do vector count. Calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I can sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon.
Here's the part I sing. They see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I like to roll with the gang.
There's no place like home.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Lonely, 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 lonely time.
You probably can't even hear me. It looks like you might not even be able to see me very well. Hey, how you doing? Is that better? I don't know. I can't tell. Did I ever tell you I saw Plant and Page? Robert Plant, Jimmy Page, of the legendary group Led Zeppelin, but long after Led Zeppelin was no longer a thing. It must have been 93 or 94, or maybe like 95. So between 93 and 95, I'd say, probably. Had to be. Couldn't have been 92 for sure. So you Google when Plant and Page toured in the early 90s, and when they went through New Orleans to the Superdome, and... No, was it the Superdome? I think it was the Superdome. That's where we saw them. Yeah, had to be the Superdome. Yep. Now, if I get this dude out of my way, I'd be doing good. Holy, dude. Speed limit's 45, not fucking 32. Big difference between the 45 and the 32 factor. Apologize. I got a little grasshopper going for a ride. Little grasshopper just jumped on the window for a ride there. How you doing, little grasshopper? How you doing? Still there. Chilling. Up, up, up. He's on the top. Y'all can't see him. Should I speed up or slow down? He's still at the very top. I can see his little leggies. I don't know why I filled this up. I ain't got no goddamn four-wheeler anymore to put all the gas in. Son of a dick. This will last me fucking... maybe till next summer. Hell. I might need to mow only twice more this year. It's probably enough for three mows. No four-wheeler for mutton chop anymore. I'm so sad. But no, no. No, no. Back had to give out. Fucking... goddamn... 80% of that four-wheeler paid for down the fucking drain. Down the fucking drain. Garbaggio. Is that better? I don't know. Maybe.